a bitch, pass a ball or punt. In fact, he found the very notion absurd. But he knew every middle name of the president. He was king of the crosswords. Give him that pen and the New York Times, and his hands will start moving in a blur. Even without a dictionary, he'll be turning five. He's the king of the crosswords.